to Austria to see him win again. They came, they saw, he conquered. Max Verstappen wins the Austrian Grand Prix, and once again, he's crushed the opposition at the Red Bull Ring. It's going to be Valtteri Bottas for Mercedes coming home in second place, and a timely second place finish for a man who likes a podium here in Austria. Lando Norris started on the front row, picks up another podium. That's podium number 4.